That's half of 150 cubic feet per second going down the close fork of Bear River at Deyuce. I love the way it comes from that upper area up there, and it makes a wide swath when it's running well, and down into this channel, and then back into the main river. So this is an island, this over here. It's a sandbar island type thing. Here's a guy teaching his daughter to mine. You know, everybody loves the outdoors, and they like being out here, just like we all do. Just listen to that water.